All right, we have a Protoss versus Protoss, and Senjiu versus Yuuto. I could have picked a different replay, but these guys, they look like they're pros, so I wanted to go with it. And, you know, I can't make up my mind if I want to do one replay a day or two replays a day. And, I think I'm going to do one because I think I might focus on another project of mine other than this. So this will just be, you know, an experiment. I don't know what they're talking about, but I think they're friends or something. Yeah, realistically, I don't see my channel taking off until 5 to 10 years from now. Some people get there in 3 years or less if they're already pro StarCraft players. But I'm just a noob. I played the game and recorded it before, but I didn't get very many views. But it's all about building your following rate. I am passionate about casting StarCraft replays. I've been watching my friend watch these replays for many years now. He still watches them. I don't know who he watches now, but he used to be really into StarCraft Husky or whatever, and then he quit making videos. Maybe he watches Loco, I don't know. He watches someone, I gotta ask him. I forgot to point out the picture down here. Kinda looks like a happy Asian guy, I don't know. And, this guy doesn't have one. I think he is scouting. Mr. Yuuto. Ready to attack? Yeah, I'd run. Researching blank. blue is watching his every move. More gateways. That's smart. He's on the move. Should have built that a while back. Anyway. He's got immortals too. Red has a observer somewhere, I think. There it is. Right above his base. Who do I think is gonna win? I don't know, I'd rather just let you guys find out on your own. Let's watch. I think he retreated because he saw his force just sitting there. He wants to have more units. If I was him, I'd probably build something down here. A pylon and a battery recharger.